The trains are what catch your attention first as you take a tour of this store. They're about 10 feet above the floor. Hope they don't derail. If your child has had a hard week at the playground, he or she could jump into this car and just get away from it all. They won't have to rob their piggy banks to pay for gas either. It gets 65 miles to the gallon. But you might have to rob a bank to pay for it. It costs $895. If you like water sports, you can take this spouting dolphin to the bathtub with you. Overhead, there's a World War II dogfight going on with a Red Baron being chased by Snoopy. The Pink Panther's here, too, on a hobby horse in his Roman centurion costume and just resting in a box. Wonder what kind of toy this wild-looking fellow is looking for. Maybe an overgrown toy soldier?
There we go.
Or maybe what you've always wanted is just a noisy toy. Well, they've got those, too. Here in the stuffed toy department, you have something of just about every size, shape, and price range. For instance, right here, you have a small poodle at just $5.95, and it goes all the way up to the St. Bernard at $160. They also have a variety of little hand puppets here, such as the Wicked Witch of the North, appropriate for a Halloween night. And here's Allie the Alligator, a violent little creature. So there's your tour of FAO Schwarz in Louisville. This is Scott Richards, 32 Alive News, at FAO Schwarz.